We're talking about a 7x growth in distributed energy resources. That's sevenfold what we see today just in the next 7 years. And quite honestly, I believe that these numbers are even underestimated. If I look into Estonia, they're talking 15x in a matter of 3 years. That comes with an increase of electrical vehicle charging stations of 18x